Fucking drop knees on me, man. But now this goes, instead of rubbing my elbow, I'm gonna just hit him, like, you know, just hit him. And then on the inside shot, like, I don't know, I love that dirty shit, that inside. So I think that's something like the best stuff that my daddy even showed me, like, you know, when you get a guy in the clinch, you don't have to wind up in the ball and throw all your weight. You can sit if you just curl right into it, push through him, you know what I'm saying? Like, you're gonna hurt him in the long run with all those little shots that you're trying to push through. They're gonna make a dent. It's like hitting someone with a hammer. Pretty soon you're gonna start making a dent, and then, you know, they're gonna wanna get out of there. They're gonna wanna quit, so they're gonna start going. Yeah. I like how he just. Yeah. It's basically like, if you shoot enough BBs at a can, you're gonna cut it in half. You know what I mean? And if you're gonna do the game, that's how it's gonna cut it in half.